Thank you. when Tony asked me to play, I thought it was pretty fitting because I actually developed this whole technique when I was in Australia playing a lot of didgeridoo, so they kind of go hand in hand.
Nice.